Hey, this is Tojo Michelle. It's March the 2nd, and we're going to go digging. We're going to try to keep the camera out of this weather here, but we're going to go try to dig us out one today. But if we find one, we'll put it on you. Snow's coming down. Hey, we're back. We ain't been able to feel none, kind of all the snow. Finally cleared off, but my baby's found two so far. That's what we're digging at. See all the snow. These are two she's dug out this morning.
Yeah, this one right here has got a lot of fire damage to it, but at least we dug something out. I made it out worthwhile to dig.
Yeah, it's too good in the baby.
Yeah, maybe we'll find something awesome here on this next one.
Yeah, too good in the baby. That's good. Good eye on that one. You spot hit just like nothing. We're getting the snow, boys. And believe me, it is cold. But we're going to get off here and go through this pile of dirt here. We found two. I would say when you find one, you find another, but we haven't done that. But hopefully we find two more. We'll get off here and get back to digging if we don't freeze to death. Later. Hey, we're back. We got snowed out of that spot there, as you can see. We're on our way home, gonna get us a little, we ain't on our way home, we're on our way to the store. We're gonna get us a bite to eat, get a little gas. And we got a shelter we've been wanting to go check out. And we'll go see if we can find some flint or maybe find a good point in there. But we're gonna get these pieces back to the house after we check that shelter out and get them cleaned up. Later. Hey, we're back home now. Got these pieces cleaned up. Here's that one Michelle found. Really nice. A little ear damage. Here's another one she found today. A lucky thing, found two, and I didn't find none. Got some fire damage right here. And a tip I found today. Broke. Would have been nice. I don't know what this would have came off of. It sort of looks to me like it could have come off of a drill, maybe. But we're gonna go back tomorrow and finish up where we dug today. And hopefully we'll find a lot more tomorrow. Later.